C'est le temps pour d'abord que vous regardez ma foucault de Richard. Il n'a pas de run up for compagnement, c'est la chance de dispiger. C'est le wrong mind upon the things that we say the soft for the world at large, especially right here for Obodo, Nigeria. Now, me, they call all the physicals to copy KMC 2D, the man with the issue of weight. I'm not going to limit that studio like this, studio full. So, because say, the matter of episode 1, the score of the matter is carrying weight. And if you ask me, now I go ask. And because I don't answer the question, I think I don't bring Messi, carry Chris, and of course, carry Mr. Iri in that studio. This morning, Chris, are you the father Gabal? What
did
you
call? What did you have? At the matter of the show, I got that put.
No, why you come there? I don't make up for life. You don't see that. You don't see
that
the guy said it.
No, he's still okay now.
I don't make up
for it.
You don't make
up. No, I'm level with you. Point my market. Point my market.
You just said something.
I just said something.
Oh, yeah, I like
people. Because we why they've been high, they happen. Yes, welcome back to another edition of the Aprocom Parliament. I mean, we the person where they represent the South people of the country inside the Aprocom Parliament. We don't land again to talk better matters in the hot.
You know, what did happen?
Listen, don't encourage any matter now.
Please don't say
anything. Now, about Igbo people, whatever. Don't worry about that kind of people. I'm not there today. I hope the weather is dear friendly with you.
Not
friendly.
Now, again. Let's see now.
Please don't take the old title. I never know where to talk again.
I don't understand.
Maybe the princess of the, you know,
I'll be
the princess for you. But Chris, don't take all the old healing. So
you know, you're talking to young class. Say Chris, you're not talking religious or ethnical. So you say what was Gabriel they represent.
Yeah, of course.
But we start to say at least we get where they represent. So people doing that, they know that they get difficulty. They be telling where they come from.
You see,
another one. Let me say, I finally during this particular weekend country people. I never first to start with. Now be smart to Apple country people. Maybe say that they call out Pastor. We say Pastor Chris. I said Pastor Freeze, Daddy Freeze. You know that Pastor that color Daddy Freeze.
I didn't like that.
No, not Pastor Freeze, because Pastor Freeze is sweet. The guy against church.
They
call us to the church. My Pastor Freeze.
Yes,
they said I'm free for all, I mean free for nation. But people don't bring calling country people, they actually bring you go enter the media space. When we say from on Sunday, internet door actually break, we say one pastor. Pastor Bio, man, I'm calling for this program, I don't know if anybody look for this way. Pastor Bio, man, actually call out Pastor Freeze. I'll be daddy free. Say, my brother, you don't say, let me say, you did try us for the spiritual church matter. He said, well, let me say, they can't, they let us, whatever it is, they miss here, they yell, they malfunction, they talk about Pastor Zenia. He said, I don't go take that, you like me with you. You might have pushed that, they all on the table, I never used to fight. That's a Dutch quarrel. Say, Pastor Free and Daddy Free, go insult your spiritual father. And I said, brother, no shot. This ain't go shot. And then I said, cause the guy many costs. I don't know if he caused the cost, you know, for a certain story. I said, he caused the guy many costs. But of the other part of the team, when we say, talk, we say, who be your papa? So I just so say, Pastor Freeze, I'll be that this Freeze, not actually the, you know, he'll be from Nigeria. Say, if the guy fish shows his papa, actually the team will stop to the record because now not get papa, that they actually the cost. That's the way we say, you get papa. Why can't I actually read the church? I say, okay, papa, what even bring the genesis of this issue? Is that the issue actually happened when we say, Bishop Igbenegbunike actually post something on social media, and you and say, woman, for marriage to sweet, woman got submit to the husband. Now that the priest called counter, say, sure, why woman go submit when we say, marriage to submit? Say, for marriage to sweet, say, both people got to submit to each other. But the pastor said, the one who pen, and let me say that the one who say, Apulazo, said, the one who say that the priest, they actually they provoke, they cause, and they malfunction all the while as concerning spiritual father, they believe, but who make that statement, say, woman, supposed to submit to man. Now, this is what happened. The actually drag leg when we say that the priest constantly boss, I say, sure, that is like this, so I want that, yo. He say, if I die, if anything happen, when I owe this particular pastor a bureau, because if I don't treat him like that, I say, go kill me, among other things, when you talk. The t-shirt can be. When I laugh, and I'm not the matter, I talk about it. And I said, sure, what did Erica really do? They said that Erica didn't get 3 strikes, and at the Erica down, they said that they get 3 strikes. Maybe say for the big guy, say if you malfunction, you want to give one strike, you might want to give another strike. So, but the strike can't finish, because they said Erica finish all the strike for the house. They're going to give many strikes, because I say we should come out for the house. But not be that one, actually, they make me read the news for the program. The reason why they read this in the time, they say, if you check what the picture made, you see there, so you go see and say that they do fundraising for Erica. Maybe say they're disqualified coming for Big Brother House. Why if we say with the same GoFundMe platform, many Nigerian children, they maybe say that they're not feel shocked, they're not feel fit, many foundations, they maybe say, see Nigerian children now, see them for the particular thing. Many of them, they there for the same goal for me, they put them, nobody don't actually give them any osusu. But Eric can maybe say, in less than one day, when they disqualify that girl, they collect $14,171. That was actually past 6 million naira for the matter. That's okay, this particular story was not a proko. Make we talk the matter. Come on, to the country people, I actually talk to that for me, I actually show my chest. That before me, say, consign fuel price. Nigeria, that's what they say, what did really occur? When they try to go for coronavirus, and they say, I want to reduce, I mean, increase price of petrol. I know what the government say, they increase price, everything will increase. That Nigeria enters situation, we don't go actually take this one lightly. But we can't just come and say the pump fuel price, that be price of petrol.
Price of pump fuel.
Whichever one you talk about. They said the thing actually increased from 140 something naira go, from 160 something naira for some filling stations. You know how Nigeria matter they be. If they increase something, people will actually add their own joy, because you give them chance, they go actually take chances. President Barry actually bust out yesterday, got to say show like this and this. So saying that actually come out and for the regulation of petrol prices for Nigeria. Say now, the market has started. When you take get your fuel, then you will take sell out. Give Nigeria people, country people that hear my story today, go actually, and if you check the matter, if you say I drop, the matter that I am, but if you ask me, that who I go ask. Mercy Alpha, which one touch you back? You don't
have. The one that touch me back now, Erica and the fundraisers, when they raise fund, imagine. In person, where they even get money before they even get standard, and upon they raise over 6 million naira, they give away children, they suffer. Then that, Dr. Daddy Freeze and the BOMA. Just say Daddy Freeze have to the drag
pastor.
Normally to the drag pastor. But now I never really though I see the comment where Daddy Freeze talks say we both men and women and they're supposed to submit, not be only women. So people can't drag people drag the BOMA, not be even Daddy Freeze alone. They can't say why BOMA would they counter a hell why BOMA would they cause and that if you say what why minister of God they go they cause person, do you understand?
But what can the righteous do, Chris?
They say it's a bit Jesus Christ. When Jesus Christ is there, like Jesus Christ suffer many humiliations. So why
matter,
the man not
what can the righteous
do? Until this matter, the one where we say it touched me past because me are they particular about this particular matter. Now the one of the baby Niger will be saying in one day, in fact, in less than
that one go pay you.
In less than 3 hours, contribute about $3,000 guineas. Kind of woman be when we say, let's say I hear about that matter, when we say inside the house,
he malfunctions, he humiliates,
and you know, fine girl like that, the kind of character when we say she possess, he can't show the kind of society when we say we get.
Can't they
support?
Calm down, Chris.
Chris
the best.
Chris just came down to say, like, it shows how serious we Nigerian youths are. When people are portraying us out bad, we don't have to be saying we are good. But that actually shows how we take important things. There are GoFundMe accounts for people who want to go to the US. We say, then we need money for Harvard, all that.
Okay, now.
People don't go drop anything. Anybody who is sick, kidney transplant, nobody go drop anything. But look at us, look at where we find ourselves, our youth. Within how many hours, it's not up to 10 hours. Someone did something that is wrong.
They come out for us.
Come out and let people scold you. Let people know what you did is wrong. No matter who you are, you disgrace your family and everybody in that on that platform. You still come out. People still come and be praising you. So, anybody can go there tomorrow and still do the same thing. Or I can just probably wake up tomorrow and do something. Will you start enter this trending video now? We say girls will go and market the record video, they dance anyhow. So what are we doing?
What's the worry about you?
Not happen to you now. You're not be saying something like,
if they don't say
like one person can say, it'd be like before you do that thing, just go and study your family. Madness do your family, so people know go activate that one. Say madness on the. I don't know. There are ways. Another one printed yesterday. Nobody they say girls they pour milk for their this thing. Just for them.
Why is it?
Another matter, but this particular, I just like this thing just get tired. Like
no wrong.
I didn't do this, I just have to close my phone. Like, no, nothing they listen to me. Give me someone different.
About the whole fuel price hike and
When we come back from this show, we'll let you know the matter when we say the cocoa for the studio today. Now, maybe we'll be busy because they call and they come back.
Beautiful, actually, because there's a moon on my face and I'm dark. I prefer to be fair.
I'm beautiful because I love how I look like.
My slim stature, I would really like to change it because of the way we would do. Talk about it.
I don't really think it's something I can change in my own body.
I want to be average because I hear people telling me that I'm so tall for my age and I tell them that I'm 12 years old. If it's not bad, don't talk about it.
It's not their body, it's my own body and I like the way I am.
I don't care about what other people say. Whenever they say things like that, I'm always like, why am I like this? That am I the only one?
Because everything, you guys look at myself, everything is perfect. So God created me as perfect as me.
People body shaming a real problem, and that's not why we say we don't enter studio like this. So we will discuss this particular matter. People, they just say, "Show you're too fat, you know, if you actually fit into the society like this. If you're too slim, I say you're too slim. If you don't get big front, I say you don't get big front. If you don't get big butt, I say." Now, question for the program this morning, country, but follow me. Standard day of the way human beings supposed to be. God has told me to say, if you're slim, that be the better, that be the best way human be supposed to be. And because after you say if you fat, that be the best way human be supposed to be. The thing are really bad. So some people want to lose their self-esteem. Sake of saying they feel they're not fit in society. That's okay. More carry this matter enters to do. More first of all, understand what it be the name of this one you both don't care about. They call body shaming. What it be body shaming? How body shaming they affect people? I think they affect society. I think they affect the world in general. I don't want to discuss inside the program. We will not actually open phone lines today. You know, say one studio full like this, we don't open phone lines because all of us, yeah, all of us are phone line. The studio actually full today for us to discuss the matter. Body shaming, because like you don't see for that particular video, body shaming is a big problem. You have to be body shaming.
You know, I don't think I need definition here because I will just try to talk from my own perspective, my own personal view. This thing has been something that I've been living with for a very long time. Like probably from, I think, 10 years old. Like, then people just see you and talk to that guy is black. Guy is black. And me, we are like, this is something I'm very, very proud of. In fact, they actually made me hate people that bleach. Once I see probably something too color around you, I will just dislike you automatically. I don't like you again. Like, this is me. I'm okay with myself. I'm very, very satisfied with my complexion. I'm good with my complexion. So I see no reason why you should come and tell me how I should look. No. Now this thing, like, it now depends on you personally. Like, the video just said, like, you just have to be proud of yourself. I took this thing as something about me, and nobody, there's nothing you say, I will just, like, look at you like this, and you go, like, last 10 minutes, you don't talk about it, and go. But now me know what thing I did, like, I'm proud of. This is my skin. I didn't choose this thing. There are some things that you say, now you go choose them by yourself. Like, this is where I was created, and there's nothing I can do about it. I'm black, I'm proud, I'm intelligent.
Is that right?
That is the way I put it.
You see, I like the way you start that. You say you don't want to give definition, you use yourself to make example. Because I'm kind of tell people about it. All of us when they decide to do, we don't at one point or the other get experience with body shaming issue.
Of course.
Person don't tell me, say, brother, you're too short. I said, my brother, now he said you're too short. You know if you do this step. They say I'm sorry. But Chris, I want to ask you one question. More put things in perspective. What thing be body shaming on its own in general?
Body shaming, like the name don't talk on. Now, when person that they look that when people they talk about person based on the way God don't create the person. For instance, that a person short, and people they talk always talk say the person too short. That's not body shaming. Person fat, person big, large. And people come to complain say you too fat, to sister. She go fit contain this door. That's not body shaming. If person too lenge. Now body shaming. If people they mimic you or people they laugh you. because of your body size, your body shape, or your head size, or your leg size, or any part of your body where we say the belief say no, they normal. That's not body shaming, and it's not good. So people don't say no. Person don't commit suicide. People don't go the extra mile to You remember the man where they call Michael Jackson? When they tell and say no, it's been like dog bone. It flats like this. Now because of that body shaming, now make can go do no surgery. Maybe say anytime, sometimes maybe say you come, you know, they fall. All this thing now, part of one, now make some people now go, do surgery, discharge. Some people go bleach now, they will be like bunny, white and red, red and black. You understand? So all this thing as a result of body shaming. Some people don't go commit suicide based on the first say, people don't be body shame them. If you tell person say it's too short, tell person it's too short. If you tell her like 20 times, all this. It affects their emotion. They feel get mental problem because of all those things.
Yeah, ma ask me one question. Let me carry your task to be messy. You know, so you're not a woman. And the thing that actually the more common amongst
women.
Yeah.
If you know the more common, say that women they tell women say our body no good, but women they feel say they know they did enough sometimes. God, some people say God keep their head, they go remove their head, put something on top, God keep their head and go shave our common. How you feel say body shame they affect people, especially women?
Don't be smart in the effect negatively past. You know, you get negative effects past positive effects.
You get positive
effects. You never positive,
you don't get positive effects.
All of them are negative effects. Like myself now, when I young then, when I grow up, I can use the word teen. Say anything like teen day. I teen to the cause to the extent they give me names and they call me Angulu. So because of that, then when I young, they seem to only vex me, they pain me. Anytime I deal with my parents like that, most of my friends, when they get body small, I would just, they feel somehow, I would just sideline myself, say, make I just go one place. I don't like the way they feel. So the thing gets negative effect on person. Like Chris talked just now, say some people don't commit suicide.
Yes,
you see some ladies that they don't do things that they're not supposed to do, like, I don't know if if person go fit talk and they go on enlarge some part of their they do surgery, they enlarge some part of that because of this body shaming. Me now I have to grow. I grow now. I say nothing to do now. Now this God creates me now. So I just, at least if some people see me now, they will say, I like your stature, you're not too
you talk something just now, and that's when you talk part of your day inside. You talk something, say some you can't get to. How you feel say Pacific get to that point where we say waiting people they talk only affect them again?
There's something about mindset. Like one book I read, there are some things you can't change, like I said, you can't change the leg size, like your leg size by yourself. It's not possible. Like those things have been created, they are things that are meant to be. Just probably like let your own mind be positive, say no matter what you talk, nothing will change. This is me. You have to appreciate yourself before people will appreciate you. And you have to admit yourself. It's not easy, but like, probably since, probably because of the way they brought me up, that's not in my head since, like, no. You know, it has gotten to a stage where, like, in this country, people bleach their baby when they are babies. Honestly, I don't see them like 2-3 times. They're going to scream for their baby. To the police, they will say that. I don't mean my baby black. I don't mean be like.
But you might be able to now. I go say white. When you black man?
Because of the society we find ourselves. I don't really see any reason why if you see someone and say, you are too tall. You are too, like, you can't satisfy anybody. That's one thing I want you to know. If you short, they will complain. If you tall, they will complain. If you fat, they will complain. So like, the best thing is make you satisfy yourself. If you start just satisfy yourself, everything don't do okay.
Is it that this thing now don't reach job organization now?
Green matter,
where we say if you not get a particular stature, you not fit get that job.
Really?
So we now, people now we can't get another stature. Person we can't get another stature, but get the requirement for that job, not get that job because of his stature. He don't reach that level.
Chris,
not
lie, because most of these actresses they complain at times.
Yes, now
most of the actresses they complain. If you watch your interview and you just say, because I know light skin, they will talk to you,
no fit for this.
And at this place, we check Tanzania, the celebrity and all these other countries. We see the way these people are black and they are proud of
them.
So what should they do?
Even this Big Brother Niger, when Lekon first entered the house,
what did this one do
for Big Brother house? But now they don't support the guy.
Part of that Big Brother dynamic, I won't bring this up. Even before they remove this again, Erica, come over the show. The very, I think one of the reasons why they removed her, they say she was insulting
that boy.
Yeah.
Shame
the
boy.
Shame
the
boy. Shame the boy. Shame the boy. Shame the boy. Shame the boy. Shame the boy. And the thing, he said the boy was just smiling not true. But some kind of people, they will feel enter depression. That's why we say I won't go the next subject of this particular thing. So low self-esteem and depression by reason of body shame. How are you raising the matter? People, they get low self-esteem and they depressed.
Yes.
Often body shame.
Even at a point, sir, I did depressed then when I grew up. In short, I know they mix with my peers. I say, these people now they go laugh me the way I think so. So it's still get one lady like that way I know. This girl, tall head. She tall, very, very tall, you know. So because of that, now the girl will just do one side. Even that person we don't enter school, we did school. The girl will just do one side. I say, babe, they mix up with your peers. I say, no, say she's not just like the way. Say she's too tall. Say,
I'm sure they go say too short.
Say she's too tall and they're not, she's not like the way she be. And people will just look at her anytime when she was truly, truly, if she passed, then I said, they go look at her. How girl go tall like this? But what does she want to do now?
So, I
need to, I can't encourage her, say, babe, not they think that one. They come out, they do things. But as I see the girl now, nowadays, she don't they improve. She
more
they
more things to fix of this matter like this now. So, what if you say individuals feel do, society feel do, and maybe parents, maybe they close to this kind of people feel do, to build the person esteem back when the person feel appreciate himself, Chris.
Now, morale, give the person morale. Anybody,
the parents,
for the parents, in fact, tell your male pikin, let your pikin know, say, now the way God take creates you, you not fit do anything, not even touch your body, not even do anything. Anybody will talk about it, may the person go create one woman, be more see.
Perish. Instantly, when parents, they actually the body shame their own children.
Yes, indeed.
All these things, if it don't happen for me, it don't go happen for outside.
Yes, sir.
And it starts from home, society. Like, remember when we did school, say, school will tell us, we will say, yeah, they go back, no stuff. Even if you won't do anything, you see, they go back.
So what if you say society
has to
society has to just accept the fact that things have been done, like the way things are, there's nothing you can do about it. Just let things go. Give them morale, motivate them.
Love them.
Don't let anybody body shame you. Don't let this, like, just give them word of inspiration. Like, God created them in his own image and everything. Like, just, like, let them know they are on the right path.
Chris and Irona, don't talk about what in society feed, what in school feed, but finally, your mercy. What if you say, personally, instead of the body shame feed, do to carry himself more for that particular level?
First of all, you love yourself. Accept yourself the way God
does.
If you don't love yourself, it's not that time. I'm still going to tell me, say, not mind them, say that they abuse you. Just love yourself and accept yourself the way you be. And again, make our siblings, even our parents, make that they help the children, you know. Make that they tell the children, say, you are beautifully made. Sure you understand.
You will be saying they look yourself down. People, they wish they'd be like you.
Yes,
I love. I don't think anything. I love that word. Like, people are out there looking at you, wishing to be the way you are. So why she do that?
And if as a lady you're too slim, you'll see person will like you. If as a lady you're too big, you will still see person will like you.
I think I have one thing final. If you don't stay at where you are not appreciated, move away from there. Go for your first. Appreciated.
Well, now don't see how they like to carry this kind of point out studio country people. Now they represent those way they are, and then they represent those way we say this as studio country people. The final year of my own self today, the one we say Christoph. The way you tell them, people they pray to God. Fasting and prayer, I mean, they be like you. The level when you say you don't reach, people they pray when they reach that particular level. Maximum aliens to all of them, we say that for the show today. And of course, maximum aliens to the production crew, maximum aliens to the management of YBC, that they put out power back to make us see this program. Makes sense. Now, media, they call OAPC, KMC, Coffee, KMC, 2D. And from Ire, Mercy, and of course, Chris and myself, we say we'll do. See you next week. They give them chance, they go actually take chances. President Barry could actually bust out yesterday, cut off the show like this and this. So, saying that actually come out and for the regulation of petrol prices for Nigeria. Say now, the market has now, the way you take care of it, then you will just sell out, give Nigeria people, like people that hear my story today, go actually. And if you check the matter, maybe say I drop the matter tire. But if you ask me, that who I go ask. Mercy Alpha. Which one touch you back? You don't laugh.
Don't let us report now, Erica. Erica and the fundraisers, when they raise fund, imagine. In person, we don't even get money before, they don't get standard. Now, when they raise over 6 million naira, they give away children, they suffer. Then that Daddy Freeze and the BOM just say, Daddy Freeze have to the drug.
Pastor.
They drag pastors. Normally, to the drug pastor. But now I never really. Though I see the comments where Daddy Freeze talks, say, we both men and women, and they're supposed submit, not be only women. So people come, they drag Ibio. People drag Ibio male, not people that they freeze alone. They come, they say, why Ibio male? They counter a hell. Why Ibio male? They cause that if you say, what the, why minister of God they go? They cause person. Do you understand?
But what can the righteous do, Chris?
They say, it's a Jesus Christ. When Jesus Christ is there, like Jesus Christ suffered many humiliations.
Please,
so why the man not
be?
Up to this matter, the one will be saying, touch me past, because me, are they particular about this particular matter? Now the one of the baby Niger will be saying, in one day, in fact, in less than 3 hours, people contribute about $3,000. Give this kind of woman be where we say, let's say I hear about that matter, we say inside the house, he malfunctions, he relates, and you know, fine girl like that, the kind of character we say she possess, you know. And he can't they show the kind of society where we say we get.
Can't they
support?
Calm down, Chris.
Chris
the best.
Chris
is also
the best. Chris, just to say, like, it shows how serious we Nigerian youth are. When people are portraying us out bad, we don't yet to be saying we are good. But that actually shows how we take important things. There are GoFundMe accounts for people who want to go to the US, who say, then we need money for Harvard or that.
Okay, now.
People don't go drop anything. Anybody who wants to kidney transplant, nobody go drop anything. But look at us, look at where we find ourselves, our youth. Within how many hours? It's not up to 10 hours. Someone did something that is wrong.
They come out for
hours.
Instead of us, like, come out and let people scold you, let people know what you did is wrong. No matter who you are, you disgrace your family and everybody in that on that platform. You still come out, people still come and be praising you. So, like, anybody can go there tomorrow and still do the same thing. Or I can just probably wake up tomorrow and do something crazy. With that, we used to enter this trending video now. We say girls will go to market, they wake up video, they dance anyhow. What are we doing?
What's the worry about you?
Not happen to you now. You're not be saying something like,
if they
like,
can't say
like what person can say, it'd be like before you do that thing, just go and study your family. Madness do your family, so people don't go activate that one and say, madness on the. But I don't know, like, there are ways. Another one printed yesterday, nobody, they say girls, they pour milk for their existing. Just for them to, like,
I don't understand. What is that? Why do you say, man,
I can't
understand. No, you don't know, like, another matter, but this particular, I just, like, this is just data, like,
that's wrong.
I didn't read this yesterday, I just have to close my phone, like, no, nothing they listen to me, they give me someone different.
Of all the old fuel price hike and
the thing. Right now, when we come back from this show, we'll let you know the matter when we say the cocoa for the studio today. Now, maybe OAPC can say the call and come back.
Beautiful, actually, because there's a moon on my face and I'm dark. Let's be fair.
I'm beautiful because I love how I look like.
My slim stature, I would really like to change it because of the way we would do. Talk about it.
I don't really think it's something I can change my own body.
I hope to be average because I hear people tell me that I'm too tall for my age and I tell them that I'm 12 years old. If it's not bad, don't talk about it.
It's not their body, it's my own body and I like the way I am.
I don't care about what other people say.
Whenever they say things like that, I'm always like, why am I like this? That am I the only one? Because everything, you know, I look at myself, everything is perfect. So God created me as perfect as it is.
People, body shaming a real problem, and that's not why we say we don't enter studio like this. So we will discuss this particular matter. People, they tell us, you're too fat, you know, if you actually fit into the society like this. If you're too slim, I say you're too slim. If you too get big front, I say you too get big front. If you too get big butt, I say. My question for the program this morning, country, go more than follow me. Standard day of the way human being supposed to be. God actually told us, if you're slim, that be the better, that be the best way human be supposed to be. And because God actually told us, if you're fat, that be the best way human be supposed to be bad. supposed to be. The thing are really bad. So they sometimes people want to lose their self-esteem. Sake of say they feel say they're feeling things of society. That's okay, what carry this matter has to do? Who first of all understand what it be the name episode you both don't care what they call body shaming? What it be body shaming? How body shaming they affect people? I think they affect society. I think they affect the world in general. I don't want to discuss inside the program. We won't go actually open phone lines today. You know, say one studio full like this, we don't open phone lines because we all of us, all of us have phone line. They tell us that who they call
that represents,
who represents that part. The studio actually full today for us to discuss the matter body shaming because like they don't, you don't see for that particular video body shaming a big problem. You have what is body shaming?
You know, I don't think I need definition here because I will just try to talk from my own perspective, like my own personal view. Now. This thing has been something I've been living with for a very long time. Like probably from, I think, 10 years old. Like then would people just see you and talk to that guy is black. Guy is black. And me were like, this is something I'm very, very proud of. In fact, they actually made me hate people that bleach. Once I see probably something too color around you, I would just dislike you automatically. I don't like you again. Like, this is me. I'm okay with myself. I'm very, very satisfied with my complexion. I'm good with my complexion. So I see no reason why you should come and tell me how I should look. No. Now this thing, like, it now depends on you personally. Like, the video just said, like, you just have to be proud of yourself. I took this thing as something about me, and nobody, there's nothing you say, I will just, like, look at you like this, and you go, like, last 10 minutes, you don't talk about it and go. But now me know what thing I did, like, I'm proud of. This is my skin. I didn't choose this thing. There are some things that you say, now you go choose that by yourself. Like, this is where I was created, and there's nothing I can do about it. I'm black, I'm proud, I'm intelligent.
Is that right?
That is the way I put it.
You see, I like the start, the way you test that. You say you don't want to give definition, you use yourself to make example. Because I'm kind of tell people about, I say, all of us when decide to do, we don't at one point or the other get experience with body shaming issue.
Of course.
Person don't tell me, say, brother, you're too short. I said, my brother, now you say you're too short. You know, you know if you do this thing. They say, I'm sorry. But Chris, I want to ask you one question. More put things in perspective. What thing be body shaming on its own in general?
Body shaming, like the name, don't talk on. Now, when person that they look that they when people they talk about person based on the way God don't create the person, for instance, that a person short and people they talk always talk say the person too short, that's not body shaming. Person fat, person big, large, and people come to complain say you're too fat, to sister, share go feel contain this door, that's not body shaming. If person too lenge, not body shaming. If people they mimic you or people they laugh you. Because of your body size, your body shape, or your head size, or your leg size, or any part of your body where you say, the belief say, no, they normal. That's not body shaming, and it's not good. So
you
don't say no. Person don't commit suicide. People don't go the extra mile to, you know, this. You remember the man where they call Michael Jackson? Where they tell and say, no, it's been like a dog on. He flats like this. Now, because of that body shaming, now you make him go do no surgery. Maybe say anytime, sometimes maybe say you come, you know, they fall. All this thing, man, part of that, now you make some people now go, you know, do surgery, discharge, some people go bleach now, they will be like bunny, white and red, red and black. You understand? So, all this thing now, as a result of body shaming, some people don't go commit suicide based on the first say, people don't be body shamed. If you tell person, say it's too short, tell person it's too short, if you tell her like 20 times, all this. People, that is, it affects their emotion. They feel get mental problem because of all those things.
Yeah, more ask me one question. Let me carry your task to the message. You say you're not a woman. And the thing that actually the more common amongst
women.
Yeah.
If you're not the more common, say that women, they tell women, say, our body no good, but women, they feel, they know they did enough sometimes. God, some people say God keep their head, they go remove their head, put something on top. God keep their head, they go shave out common. I will feel say body shaming, they affect people, especially women.
Be small thing, they affect negatively. Past, you know, you get negative effects, past positive effects.
You never
get
positive
effects. All of them are negative effects. Like myself, now when I young, then when I grow up, I can use the word thin. Say anything like thin, I thin to the cause. Name to the extent they give me names, and they call me Angulu. So because of that, then when I young, they seem to only vex me, they pin me. Anytime I deal with my pets like that, most of my friends, when they get body small, I would just, they feel somehow, just sideline myself, say, make I just go one place. I don't like the way I feel. So the thing gets negative effect on person. Like Chris talked just now, say some people don't commit suicide.
Yes,
you see some ladies, and they don't do things that they're not supposed to do, like I don't know if if person go fit talk and they go on enlarge some part of their they do surgery, they enlarge some part of that because of this body shaming. Me now I have to grow. I grow now. I said nothing to do now. At least God creates me now. So I just, at least if some people see me now, they will say, I like your stature, you're not too
you just want to just know and that's when you talk part of what you're doing inside. You just want to say some you can't get to. You just go. I'm waiting message to talk. Say, you hear the talk and you want to say, I used to say, specific get to that point where we say, waiting people they talk only affect them again.
That's something about mindset. Like one book I read, there are some things you can't change. Like I said, you can't change the leg size, like your leg size by yourself. It's not possible. Like those things have been created. There are things that are meant to be. Just probably like let your own mind be positive. Say, no matter what you talk, nothing will change. This is me. You have to appreciate yourself before people appreciate you. And you have to admit yourself. It's not easy, but probably because of the way they brought me up.
That's not in my head since like no. You know, it has gotten to a stage where like in this country, people bleach their baby when they are babies. Honestly, I don't see them like 2-3 times. They go to scream for their baby. To the bleach their baby, say that then I don't mean my baby black, or I don't mean be like, I don't mean be like that.
But you might be able now, I ain't gonna say white when you be black man. But this
because
black
of the society we find ourselves, I don't really see any reason why if you see someone and say you are too tall, you are too like you can't satisfy anybody. That's one thing I want you to know. If you short, they will complain. If you thought they will complain, if you thought they will complain. So like the best thing is make you satisfy yourself. If you start just satisfy yourself, everything don't do okay.
Is it like this thing now don't reach job organization now?
Rematter,
where we say if you not get a particular stature, you not fit get that job.
Really?
So we now people now we can't get another stature. Person we can't get another stature, but get the requirement for that job, not fit get that job because of his stature. He don't reach that level.
Chris,
not
lie, because most of these actresses they complain at times.
Yes, now
most of the actresses they complain. If you watch your interview and they just say because I know light skin, they will talk to you no fit for you.
No fit for you.
And now this we check Tanzania, the celebrity and all these other countries. We see the way these people are black and they are proud of
them.
So what should they do?
Even this Big Brother Nigeria, when Lekan first entered the house,
what did this one do
for Big Brother house? But now they don't support the guy.
Part of that Big Brother dynamic. Even before they remove this organization, Erica Kumar for the show last night. I think one of the reasons why they remove and say she was insulting
that boy.
She was too slim, it just stood there like this, stood there like that.
You know,
and the thing, he said the boy was just smiling all through. But some kind of people, they will enter depression. That's why we say I want to go to the next subject of this particular thing. So, low self esteem and depression by reason of body shaming. Mercy, are you raising the matter? People, they get low self-esteem and they depressed.
Yes, even at a point, self, I did depressed. Then when I did grow up, in short, I know they mix with my parents. I say, these people now, they will laugh me the way I think be so. So, you still get one lady like that way I know. This girl, tall, hey. She tall, very, very tall, you know. So, because of that, now, the girl will just do one side. Even without I say, we don't enter school, today school. The girl will just do one side. I say, babe, they mix up with your parents. She say, no. Right. Say, she not just like the way. Say, she too tall. Say,
I wish
she
was too short.
Say, she too tall. And she's not like the way she be. And people will just look at anytime when she was. Truly, if she passed, then so they go look at her. Girl go tall like this. But what did she want to do now?
That's what God created her now.
So I need to, I can't encourage her. Say, babe, not they think that one. They come out, they do things. But as I see the girl now, nowadays, she don't they improve.
More things fix of this matter like this now. So what if you say individuals feel do, society feel do, and maybe parents, maybe they close to this kind of people feel do, to build the person esteem back when the person feel appreciate himself, Chris?
Now, morale, give the person morale.
For the parents.
For the parents, in fact, tell your mayor picking, let your picking know, say, now the way God creates you, you not fit do anything, not even touch your body, not even do anything. Anybody will talk about it, the person go create one woman, be more see.
Instantly when parents they actually the body shame their own children.
Yes,
you did.
All these things, if it don't happen for home, it don't go happen for outside.
Yes, sir.
And it starts from home, society. Like, you remember when we did school, school will tell us, we talk, say, yeah, they go back, no stuff. Even if we won't do anything, we say, society has to just accept the fact that things have been done, like the way things are, there's nothing you can do about it. Just let things go. Give them morale, motivate them.
Love them.
Don't let anybody body shame you. Don't let this, like, just give them word of inspiration. Like, God created them in his own image and everything. Like, just to, like, let them know they are on the right path.
Chris and Irona don't talk about what you inside the field, what is good field, but final year mercy. What if you say personal mistake at the body shape field do to carry himself more for that particular level?
First of all, you love yourself. Accept yourself the way God
so
if you don't love yourself, it's not that time I'm sick of they tell me say, no mind them, they abuse you that. Just love yourself and accept yourself the way you be. And again, make our siblings, even our parents, maybe they help the children, you know. They tell the children, say, you are beautifully made. Sure you understand.
You will be saying they look yourself down. People, they wish they'd be like you.
I don't think anything. I love that word. Like, people are out there looking
wishing
at you,
to
wishing
like
to be
you.
The way you are. So why should you
and
that
if, and
yourself?
If as a lady, you're too slim, you'll see person will like you. If as a lady, you're too big, you will still see person will
I
like
you. I think I have one thing final. If you don't stay at where you are not appreciated, move away from there. Go to where you are appreciated.
We now don't see how they like to carry this kind of point as studio country people. Now they represent those way they are, and then they represent those way we say this as studio country people. The final year of my own self, the one we say Christoph. The way you tell them, people they pray. They pray to God, passing that prayer, but they be like you. The level when you say you don't reach, people they pray when they reach that particular level. Maximum aliens to all of Namibia said for the show today. And of course, maximum aliens to the production crew, maximum aliens to the management of WNBC, that they put out power back to make sure this program makes sense. Now, me here, they call OAP, ZKS, the copy KFC 2D. And from Irene Mercy, and of course, Chris and myself, we say we'll see you next week.